Timothy Mullett, a professor of thoracic surgery at the University of Kentucky, and I'm the medical director for the Markey Cancer Center Affiliate Network and the Markey Cancer Center Research Network. When I came here, I started with cardiac surgery and was working in that area and worked in heart transplants and directed the lung transplant program for 15 years. And all of that was very exciting, but along the way, we were still plagued with this problem with lung cancer and how were we gonna attack the challenge of getting so many patients with late stage lung cancer diagnosed in our region. In 2010, 2011, data came out talking about the advantages of lung cancer screening, and it has shown a tremendous improvement in the survival for lung cancer by being able to find patients early with that disease. So we started to apply that here. Dr. Eric Benzedun, one of our pulmonologists, has organized that program, and then there's a whole research project that is surrounding lung cancer screening and early detection programs. And so I think if we are taking on lung cancer as our biggest challenge, we are bringing all the guns. And so we have early detection, and we have clinical trials that are across the board in how we take care of lung cancer and trying to be able to show that this is this is a disease that we're not just going to accept. It's a disease that we're going to take head on. My professional life, things that I considered where I spent most of my time for a long time was taking care of other patients, and so getting to know them and getting to know the impact of the disease, or at least thinking I did. Until in 2012, when I was returning home from a tour in Afghanistan as an Army surgeon, and was diagnosed with cancer myself. And so I had some pain, had some studies, had some bad tests and positive biopsy, and then ultimately that led to treatment, which thankfully has been very successful. But that period of time of going through those examinations and going through that assessment and so forth was something that I had only seen in my patients and not really experienced. And not that every physician, thankfully, needs to go through that sort of thing, but it certainly was able to put that perspective in place for me to be able to say that that understanding the distress that's present in patients, whether they demonstrate it or not, understanding the knowledge deficit that's present in patients needs to be addressed, and being able to work on helping patients through the system and being able to work on just helping that human side of things. As we work with the Markey Cancer Center Affiliate Network in right now 16 hospitals around the region and an expanding number, we're going out to other programs and evaluating their programs, seeing how we can make them better. And so now it's not just taking care of one patient at a time in the operating room, it's taking care of a whole bunch of folks and having an impact that's making a difference in the region. So it's pretty exciting.